Well, I got this hermit crab that keeps climbing up the corner of the aquarium, and every time he gets about this far, he falls. So let's see how far he gets this time before he falls. I don't know if he just lets go or what, or forgets he's up that high. Looks like he's getting ready to fall. He's losing grip. Oh, almost. And you see how high he is. He's up there. Where you going there, little critter? Come on. You're gonna lose it. Gonna lose it. He usually doesn't get this high, so he's gonna fall any second. And watch him make a liar out of me. He'll go all the way up the top. Oh. Oh, here he goes. Gotta be a little weight to that shell on him. If it was just his body climbing up there, it'd be a little easier for him to hold on. He's got his little claws trying to stick in that silicone. Good thing that silicone's thick. That's the furthest he's gone up. What he's going to do once he gets to the top. I didn't mean for this to be a real long video on just the crab, the hermit crab, but he's almost the top. The higher you go, the harder you fall. I don't know where he thinks he's going. Trying to be an escape artist. Maybe we'll call you Houdini. Because it's always the same one doing this. He's still climbing. That's how close he is. Dude, you're gonna run my battery down before you get up there. Kind of looks like a bee from here. You're being pretty brave. I didn't know snails crawled up, or hermit crabs crawled up silicone corners. None of the other ones have done it. He's just planting those pinchers, those feet. I just wonder what he's gonna do when he gets up to the top and there's no water. It's a long drop. Back off a little bit so when he drops, you'll see him. Oh, started to slip. Caught himself. There he goes. Well, guy, was it worth it? Was it worth it? Now you're gonna go do it again, aren't you? Well, maybe not.